I don't know why I'm surprised. I mean, whole Poxy Village looks down on us McQueens. You think we're common and trashy and loud mouths. But you know what? We've got more class than a lot of you all put together. Especially you. Oh, so noble Tony Hutchinson. Think you're the big man, don't you? But your heart is as tiny, tiny, tiny as your pea brain. No wonder they all cheat on you. And you're always sleeping with tramps.
Mum.
And schoolgirls. You know, this pillar of the community. He got his rocks off with my niece when she was only 15.
Can I just say, I didn't know she was only 15, all right?
Yeah. Hey, Mummy, dearest. The only thing lower than her morals are her boobs. Takes off her bra and she sweeps the floor. But that's your life for you in your 70s. Talk about knocking 70. When are you going to realise you're only hired help around here, but you punch yourself up like Queen Sheba? Face it, Frankie, it's just coming as muck.
Oh, Delica's talking.
Yeah, well, at least my gay came back.
Seriously, babe, where the hell are you? She's going off on one of the nuclear sorties.
You think it's funny, do you?
Sorry, what?
You think better than everyone, don't you? Like a little Yoda waddling around the village. Well, if you're so clever, how come you're friends with the busy mate of a serial killer? And you married the take that reject with the greasy hair?
Myra, I really don't think that's very fair.
Thanks, babes. It's styling wax, actually.
That's the bit you've got a problem with.
Myra, you really have got to stop this now, OK?
Are you gonna stop me, Frankie Steen?
Sorry, mate. Well, I missed.
You got the test results. Anything you've got to say? Say it here.
Okay. It's good news. You got the all clear.
What are you even doing here, Tex?